from best-selling author Steve Martini.
Detective, in your opinion, was Brittany Hill an attractive woman?
Oh, yes, definitely.
Oh, my God.
Did any of her Vice Squad buddies have intimate relations with her?
I don't know.
Let me get this straight. You just described a murder of inconceivable violence. Yet none of these gentlemen that Brittany worked with almost every day were ever questioned about their personal relationships with her? Yet, when you saw Judge Acosta's name on her calendar, a man old enough to be her father and a well-respected judge, he became the easy and the high-profile target. Is that correct?
No, it wasn't like that.
On the one hand, you have a killer so panic-stricken that he leaves a virtual war zone behind him and trashes the body. Then on the other hand, you've got a killer who is so clear-headed that he eliminates virtually all of the fingerprints. How do you explain that contradiction, Detective?
I can't answer that.
Objection, Your Honor.
No more questions.
Chris Noth, Edward J. Olmos, and Lolita Davidovich in The Judge.